CeCe Conway of Chapel Hill, North Carolina. Thank you for sitting down to talk about banjo history. And I have to admit, I have been excited for months to come down here and talk to you. I've read your book, I understand what you've done, and I first want to say thank you for taking the time and the interest to do what you've done.
Sure.
Now, I also know that you're a professor.
I've taught at Appalachian State for almost 25 years. Mm-hmm. And it's great because I'm in the English department, I'm a full professor, but I get to teach Appalachian studies and folklore as well.